Appreciation of science way, not a wear your skin like a suit way. more likely to eat the samples than organize them. You have skills, which can be, in certain situations, used as a means of paying bills.
Thank you.
As they say, variety is the spice of life. That is a pun. You loved it. Smarty pants or smarty skirt or smarty nothing.
Thank you.
What's that delightful smell? Knowledge. Or perhaps I'm overdue for a cerebral embolism. Intelligent? You? Perhaps it is possible. Shattered immorality. Science, bitch! your brain is. Likely to eat the samples and organize them. Moderately intelligent? You? Perhaps it is possible. Used as a means of paying bills. I see something of myself in you, and not just the bits of my hair I've been sneaking into your food. split living things into pieces, and now you put them back together. Fun! Or person smarty pants or smarty skirt or smarty nothing. As they say, variety is the spice of life. That is a pun. You loved it. Thank you. magical solution. Thrower after you've used it, but good job nonetheless. You beat my high score, did you? That's fine. It's not going to send me spiraling down a self-destructive hole wherein I can only find solace within the warm bosom-centric embrace of Ellie. Oh, certainly not. Joking, of course. In reality, I am far too intelligent to ever truly beat. I merely offered myself as a final boss of sorts to provide you with a goal. But nonetheless, congratulations are in order. You have proven yourself worthy of the true challenge. What's that delightful smell? Knowledge. Or perhaps I'm overdue for a cerebral embolism. I would have done it better, probably, but game recognize game, as it were.
If you ever wish to get good and return to this cabinet in an effort to beat my top score, please feel free.
I sure could go for some skag balls.